Meanwhile, in a statement the same afternoon, the Maryland Office of the Council on American Islamic Relations is also looking to elected officials for support. CAIR wrote in part, quote, "We call for the immediate implementation of a humanitarian corridor to allow access for food, water, medical aid and supplies, and the restoration of water, electricity and fuel to protect the health and well-being of children and families." While in